Hey YouTube, I know I'm not usually my usual place. I'm in my living room, but I just got home from this place called Medina. It's a restaurant and they have games and stuff that's in Minnesota. And they have this game where you stack the blocks. Once you get up to the top block, you get, like, when there's four blocks down, you're like, it's electronical. So, like, it'll come by and there will be like three. And then you press a button and it stops, and then you have to stack them, and then it gets less and lesser, like one, and then it'll be really fast, and then you get to minor prize, and you can pick a minor prize, which is like toys and whoopee cushions and stuff, or you can go on to get a big prize, which I did. I've spent like $100 on that machine over the years, and I won one of these, an iPod Shuffle, 1 GB blue. So now, I thought I'd do an unboxing, you know, future giveaway, who knows. Because I have another one, it's silver. I got it with my birthday money from 2 years ago. Sorry about those things that might happen. Alright, so here we go. You have the iPod Shuffle itself on the front displaying PC and Mac compatible 1 GB, 240 songs, iPod Shuffle. Some more Apple information. And now we have the shuffle signal and the Apple sign. So I've already taken off the plastic, as you can see. I haven't unboxed it yet, though. Alright, so we have this little plastic tray with the iPod in it. So we're going to unfold these little buckles that keep it in. Open up this. There's the iPod itself. Blue, you know, they had another one, but it was a Chinese knockoff. And it just said MP3 player, and it was like an iPod Shuffle. And then here we have the information mini Apple stickers. So I'm learning how to click the remote and stuff. Standard stuff, we all know. Then, as always, Apple promises they're great Apple earphones. I need another pair of these. Got these. We got this. Sorry, I was watching the TV, but we got the little Apple dock. Sorry, I should turn the TV down. Oh, what was that? I'm watching The House Bunny. I know, kind of sounds retarded, but good movie. So we have this, the little dock connector. It has the little, you plug it into the earphone jack. I'm probably blocking it, but yeah, you plug it in like this. Like so. There you go. Then you can sync it and charge it and stuff. So, and that is all that's in the box. So, that was pretty much it. I will tell you guys, I'm probably going to sell this because I need the money. I know it sounds lame, but maybe I'll sell my silver one. Maybe I'll sell them in a pack for like $100 or something. Because this is worth like 50 bucks if you buy it in the store, I think. Not sure though. If they would have had the newer iPod Shuffles, the ones that were, like, that big, it would work a little better, because I actually wanted one of those. Sorry guys, I'm putting it back together, I should probably shut off the camera, but, see you guys in the next video, again, might be selling, might not, might not. Message me, I'm gonna put up a video. Or I already did on my iPhone 3G. Might be selling it, so check out the video. I'll probably put it on eBay tonight, so